Hello, I am Dr. Rajshekar Mysore from Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. I am a practicing general surgeon and colorectal surgeon and a proctologist for the past 40 years. My intention of doing these videos is to simplify the confusions in the minds of the people, and I'll use as little as possible the technical terms and make people's understanding of the disease more simpler. Colon polyps are a little serious things. Some of them we call it as pseudo polyps, they may not be polyps, but real polyps are growths from inside the colon. Colon is nothing but large intestine. So inside the large intestine there will be a lining membrane called mucous membrane. From there, if they are growing into the lumen, into the cavity of the large intestine, we call it as a polyp. So if it is a single polyp, that can be snared using a colonoscope and sent for testing. If it is multiple polyps, then multiple polyps are notorious for turning into malignancy. And there is something called familial polyposis syndrome, which is very known to cause malignancies. So they have to be treated differently, and they have to approach differently. So any polyp, it is better to snare it whenever possible and send it for biopsy.